year in Iceland, like every location is different. The conditions are constantly changing, but that also makes it more exciting. When I was younger, I just look at the ocean. We'd be driving along the coast with my parents, and I'd just be looking at the waves for like hours, just thinking like, maybe I could surf these. Basically, you're on a hunt to find the wave that suits what you want to do. I like going to cold water spots, places that most people haven't been. Paddled into a few waves and stood up. Maybe it was only for a couple seconds, but I got that feeling, and that's the feeling that I still have today.